not coming back, the desert's a blank on the map. They want you to find a way into the region, then take some terrain scans, so they can start tagging drop zones. There's a lot of questions here, and they're paying top dollar for answers. Choice is yours. System. Could be a path down there. But that was the last anyone heard from them. It ain't your first rodeo, but this is Icarus. So don't let your guard down. You'll need a radar, and the regions marked on your map. Between the dust storms, wild animals, and whatever else is lurking up there, you'll have your work cut out. Safe journey, friend.